Welcome to the Starfish student video series, How to Access the Starfish System. To learn more about the Starfish System, visit our website at www.rit.edu/starfish. In this video, you will learn how to log on to Starfish. There are two ways to access the Starfish System. The first way is through RIT's Student Information System, better known as SIS. The second way is through RIT's My Courses. While there are two ways to access Starfish, if you have never logged on to RIT's SIS system, you will need to log on to SIS first. After you log into SIS, your student information will sync overnight and allow you access to Starfish the next day. You may have multiple roles at RIT, such as a student and a student employee role. If you are logging into SIS with your student worker account, after you have completed your shift, log back into SIS with your main student account. This can assist with preventing future Starfish access issues for you in your student role. Now, let's begin. To log in through SIS, visit www.rit.edu/SIS. In the first box, click on the Student Info System button. Next, enter your RIT credentials for your student account and complete your multi-factor authentication. Once you are logged in, on the main SIS page, click on the Starfish tile. A new window or tab will open and you will be directly routed to your Starfish homepage. Now, let's show you the other way you can access Starfish. In addition to SIS, you can directly log into Starfish through My Courses. To access My Courses, visit https://mycourses.rit.edu. On the left side of the screen, you will click on the RIT login button. If prompted, enter your RIT credentials on the screen and complete your multi-factor authentication. Once you are logged in, scroll down, and on the right-hand side, you will see the Starfish logo. Click on the logo or the Click Here to Access Starfish text to enter the Starfish system. There is also a direct link in the navigation bar once you enter any of your class modules. If you do not see the Starfish link, it may be hidden. To locate the Starfish link, click on the ellipses indicated on the screen in the highlighted area. Now you can successfully navigate to and log into Starfish. Watch more of our Starfish video series at www.rit.edu/starfish. If you need additional assistance, you can always email us at starfish@rit.edu.